The mission of Jesse Tree is to keep our neighbors housed by preventing eviction and homelessness. And so many Americans today are living paycheck to paycheck. And so if you have an unexpected expense come up, like car repair, or you or your kids are sick and you have to miss a couple of days of work and lose that income, then, you know, so many people can't afford their monthly expenses. And so at Jesse Tree, when people fall behind on their rent and start the eviction process, they can apply for assistance with us. And if we're able to take them on as clients, we go through a case management process where hopefully we can pay off their back rent and then get a plan in place for them to be able to stay on top of their expenses moving forward. So today we're approving some files with that plan in place. And so I'm going through and checking off some of these boxes to make sure that they have everything in their file so we can pay off their back rent. And part of the underlying issue is that rent has just risen so much across the country in the past few years. So this client, for example, their rent started at $800 when they moved here 6 years ago. And today it is $1,400. And so many places have just become unaffordable overall, like for a one bedroom. And that's kind of where we step in at kind of triage as many situations as we can and then push for policy and overall changes as well. But at the end of the day, we hope that we're able to help each individual client and send a letter like this with a check to their landlord so they're caught up and they can stay in their housing long term.